Alright, ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for the main event of Jada Smackdown. It's a tag title match of 20-0. Hell in a Cell match. Hopefully, it's going to face your toughest opposite today. It's Puya, and Jada is about the champion, and Moto as they now call themselves PMX. Let's get it. And the game has had a false count anywhere.
Cell is locked and the teams are ready to physically destroy each other. What a vicious chop! Maverick has the arm. Elbow to the bridge of the nose. He's looking to put his opponent
on the chest. Stunner, stunner, triple beat stunner, that's it. Amy Honor, Amy Honor. Put it on.
See it?
One.
No.
30 kicks out.
Listen to that chop echo throughout the arena. Maverick squeezing him down on the head. This is it.
Wait, he's got him by the neck. And he dumps him. Over again. No, there
he's championship on the line. Oh no!
Getting
lost out of the ring. Good
counter. Wait, he's just out of nowhere. Got some autographs. He got one for that stunt. Autographs is down. He hit his own teammate.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what to do next. Heartbreak next. And he put everything he had behind that Irish whip. He's got two hair. Did you hear the impact on that?
He's angry.
Oh, big fall. Right. An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one. Big slap to the chest.
God, what a huge
carnage.
That's
Look at
him getting vicious.
Puya, backdrop, nice!
Brazilian!
Oh my, what shoulders impact!
Oh no! Oh my god! We can do it, referee! One, two, and that's all of our Nerdy Knees! Nerdy gets a pinfall on Motocross!
Motocross, better off next time.